Striking suddenly in the Southwest Pacific, General MacArthur leads combined sea, air, and land forces against the Admiralty Island, just north of New Guinea. A shattering naval bombardment covers the landing as the general observes the action from the flagship. Meeting little initial resistance, U.S. cavalrymen, trained to fight as infantry, storm the beach. Landing 8 hours after the invasion, General MacArthur inspects American positions and congratulates his troops as the occupation of the island is completed. This is the pattern of war in the Pacific, another victory that puts the Allied forces one step nearer to Tokyo.